Hello everyone, I hope you all are fine and doing good. I'm Aisha Gundal from Team Full Opportunities and today I'm back with another video, another scholarship for you guys. Before starting anything, I'll let just thank Mr. Dheeraj Kumar for creating this amazing platform for us. In this video, I will discuss about Fielding Dickinson University Scholarship Program for International Student 2021. So before proceeding forward, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel. FDU is providing scholarship for both graduate and undergraduate program, but under some conditions. And these conditions are: scholarship will be awarded at the time of admission. The amount will not be increased or decreased once it's awarded. If you have been awarded this scholarship for fall or spring semester, you cannot use it for your summers. They provide 5 different types of scholarships: undergraduate freshman scholarship, undergraduate transfer scholarship, graduate scholarship, ELS graduate scholarship, and global housing grant. Now let's talk about them one by one. Undergraduate freshman scholarship includes Colonel FDU scholarship, which will award $32,000 per year; FDU international scholarship, which will award $27 per year. Both will be on the basis of their merits. SAT, ACT test are the main requirements. Next is Global Housing Grant. It awards $3,000 per year and it is on the basis of your academic merit, financial stability, and your extracurricular engagements. Next, FDU Family Grant. It will be for the families who have two or more than that independent children attending FDU. They also have athletic scholarships and alumni grants. Let's talk about undergraduate transfer scholarship. It includes Phi Theta Kappa scholarship, FDU international transfer scholarship, FDU family grant, children of alumni grant, athletic scholarships. Okay, now coming toward graduate scholarship. It includes FDU international graduate scholarship, FDU family grants, and children of alumni. Next we have is ELS graduate scholarship, which includes J. Michael Adams Graduate Scholarship, which awards $7,000 per year. And the second is ELS English Language Center Scholarship. It gives $5,000 per year and it is only for the students who enroll in ELS English academic purposes. Last scholarship which they provide is Global Housing Grant. It is for undergraduate programs only and it awards $3,000 per year. I hope this video will be very helpful for you guys. If you want to apply it or want to know more about it, go and check out our website. The link is in description box. Thank you so much. Stay safe.